Former Pakistan cricket captain Wasim Akram has tied the knot for the second time. He married Shaniera Thompson, an Aussie national, in a private ceremony last week. The 47-year-old ex-cricketer had proposed to the former public relations executive from Australia last month. Wasim Akram also said that Shaniera has embraced Islam and is learning Urdu. Wasim Akram's first wife, Huma, died in 2009 after multiple organ failure.